Welcome to Shammy Kapoor Uncut. This is an incident that took place on a plane. My wife and I, were on a flight back from Delhi to Bombay. It was winter, and winters in Delhi are very, very cold. And in the plane, there are not too many people up there in the first class. So my wife and I were cuddled together, and I was singing away in one of those moods of mine. What was I singing? It went something like this. मैं अखियों से भर दिया मेरा बेकरार सुन सुन दिलदार जाओगे कहाँ दिल तोड़ के. And you know what I hear? As if what I was singing was echoing back to me in a female voice, and she sang the same thing back. It was a beautiful voice, and I was so thrilled. I wanted to know who was it. I got up and I peered over, and she was looking up at me. Kyun Shammy bhaiya, acha laga na? Lata Mangeshkar. Lata ji was sitting right in front of me, and well, I have no words to describe how the baki ka safar kaisa hua. She kept singing, I kept singing, she kept singing. The same song sometimes. Very, very old songs which people haven't even heard today. And there's another song which I like immensely. Sajjad Sahab was the music director, I remember. And it had some very difficult notes. And we sang together, Lata ji and I, my God. The song went like this. Hey, kali kali raat, dil bada sataye, teri yaad aaye, teri yaad aaye. Oh, kaun sa pyaar kiya, kya kiya, saare jahan ka dukh le liya. अब रो सावन जाए काली काली रात दिल बड़ा सताए तेरी याद आए तेरी याद आए. It was a great moment, a great moment in my life. My wife kept on saying, we wish we had a tape recorder, we wish we had a tape recorder, I wish I could have recorded this moment. That moment is very deeply embedded in my heart. Something I'll never, never forget. Thank you for being with me. Bye.